Yeah. Yeah. I've really been trying, but it's hard to breathe. Trying to stay, but I wanna leave. Everybody disappointing me, like everybody that's close to me. My own mother, best friend, my grandmother. I can't stand what's going on in the last month. All of this been too rough. Picking up every phone call, really thinking that they really care. Then they ask for money, like why the fuck they say it at first? Oh, I forgot I got money now. From bad to worse, my grandmother wasting all her money on cigarettes. Then I'm a threat if I disagree. Give her money, store back of me, she want me to buy them. Deep down, she in denial. Sometimes I think that my mom might be wrong, but I think back to my ex-girls and I kinda miss them. What we had, promise after promise, got burned, but I'm really glad. But I'm still me, but I'm so aware where they really went. I don't get it. Back to an ex and the other got married. How if you shot him when he beat you last year? How if when you cheated, I was wiping all your tears? That's my question for them girls, but I'm questioning myself. Why I still care? I got 200 women in my iPhone. I guess I reminisce when my feelings and my mind roams, but I'm still alone. And it's so tempting, cause these new women so amazing. I mean they falling in my lap, but my heart's shaking. They got potential to make me fall and I don't like it. They got their hand on my cheek and my lips, they just bite it. I'm falling victim cause I hate sleeping alone in my bed. How can I deny a supermodel that started just with some head? Tell me, cause I ain't understanding. I'm going with the flow and none of this I never planned it. Am I safe? Anxiety kicking in. She's never late for shifts. Committed to really win. Putting overtime. Taking all my breaths like I'm in overdrive. Never catching breaks, but I'm going and trying to survive. I watch the sunset when it goes down. That's when I get depressed. Feeling like a target, neck out like a V-neck. I really wonder, will I live to see the end? Cause life is cut shorter when you never just pretend. I'm as real as they come. I'm really too young to be feeling this numb. I blame it on the city that I'm really fucking from. I do that shit.